Welcome back to my channel. Happy New Year. I can't believe that it is 2018 and this is my first video of the new year. So today I am going to show you guys what I eat in a day. I've actually been getting a lot of requests from you guys to do this video, so yeah, here we go. I get a lot of questions asking about my diet, and I am not vegetarian, vegan, gluten or anything like that. I eat everything. One thing I don't like is cheese. The only time that I eat cheese is on a slice of pizza with a lot of toppings, and that's about it. I know I'm so weird, but yeah, I've never liked cheese ever since I was little. And so if there's anyone else out there that hates cheese, let me know in the comments below. Because everyone's like, how do you not like cheese? Anyways, I don't like it. So I eat everything. I could maybe be vegetarian, but I really love red meat and fish. So those are two things that would be really hard for me to give up. But I do really love fruit and veggies and tofu. So I've been thinking about it, but it's gonna be difficult. Actually, my friend Keenan and I, like a few years ago, we like kind of dared each other to try going vegan for 2 weeks, and I lasted 2 days. So I've tried, but I love food so much. So I eat everything. I have work today, so I'm gonna show you guys what I eat on a normal dance day. And breakfast, I usually start off light. I usually am running late, so breakfast will usually consist of some cereal, some yogurt, sometimes avocado toast if I'm feeling fancy, but usually I just have time for cereal, coffee, and some scrambled eggs, and that's it. So yeah, come along with me. Smells like Bailey's Irish cream. I hope there's no liquor in this. So weird. Anyways, pecan caramel. Let's try it. Hey guys, so I went to work and turns out that they canceled the second half of the day because the heat in the building is not working. So we were literally dancing in below freezing temperatures at work. So we went home, and on my way home, I stopped by Whole Foods to treat myself to some sushi for lunch. Hey guys, so tonight for dinner, I'm gonna be having some leftovers that I cooked yesterday. One of my resolutions, I hate saying resolutions, but one of my goals, I guess, for this year is to cook more, because I do eat a lot out here in New York. It's really easy to just go out and get food because there's restaurants everywhere. But I'm going to try to cook more. So I can A, save money, and B, be healthier. I actually got an order from Fresh Direct. Sorry, that's what I'm at. So I got a order from Fresh Direct, which is like this online grocery store here in New York. I got it yesterday. So I got some salmon that is already like prepared with like sauces and marinade and stuff. So you just heat it up in the oven, and some baked carrots and broccoli. I made a huge batch of this yesterday. And I'm gonna add a little bit of brown rice. And we're gonna heat this up and have dinner. You only live once, so eat the ice cream. That's what I always say.